let's shine down just for a moment.
Break. No, we're not. We're never afraid of what we have to break. No, siree. We've got Bowman Chrome cases sitting here. We did some mixers tonight. There's some museum and some Bowman Chrome back there. Let's pick our case first before we go any further. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on the bottom left. If I roll 6, we'll re-roll it. And it's a fiver. So what I do, I counted 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is this one. And of course, I got to remove some boxes from the back. Off of it and bring it on up. Whoop, there it is. Whoop, there it is. All right, so the case is selected. All right, so guys, we got lots of packs to rip, lots of cards to see. I just want to say, hey, for a moment, we are at 10:05 here in the East. Thank you guys so much for joining. We did some special breaks on our website tonight, bomberbreaks.com. That's who we are. Bomberbreaks.com. And we are here to try to ignite. No, we always are. Igniting the collector in you. On this and every Sunday, Wednesday, and Thursday nights, most of the time. I've been doing this crazy gig for almost 5 years. Can't do it without you guys. So thank you. Thank you. Thank you for allowing us the opportunity to ignite the collector in you tonight and bring in the boom. Have some fun along with it. We normally have more eBay auctions than this. We're just running light because I knew it was going to be a big, long night. You know, Bowman Chrome takes a long time. So Wednesday, we've got more Bowman Chrome, another case. We still got more cases, so we're going to keep moving them, keep bringing them to you guys. And we also have the brand new, Panini Certified Cuts football, which looks like it's going to be pretty sick. There's a lot of great-looking cards, big chase cards, cut book sigs, and all that. So teams are in our website, bomberbreaks.com. We'll also have them in our eBay store for Wednesday night. So hope you all be back on Wednesday. This is the only night that we're broadcasting. Tonight we'll be off the next two nights as I get everything shipped out from the end of last week and tonight. And then we'll be back again with you guys on Wednesday. So thanks. If you guys haven't yet, we invite you to follow us here on Ustream. It's the only place we broadcast. You can also find us on Facebook. Thanks for all those thumbs ups, guys. It's awesome. Twitter and Instagram, at Bomber Breaks. YouTube channels, Bomber Sports Cards. Let's start ripping. Just want to say thanks. Good luck. May the boom be with you all. And we'll chat a little bit more. Most of you guys have been with us in the past here, so you kind of know the deal. And all the good stuff that we try to do. Tonight we did a special promo that was announced through our website, through our newsletter. We did a break credit promo, and that has been activated as we sold out all the breaks from our website tonight, guys. So a special thanks to everybody that's in on that, and a good luck to all. Joshua, dude, I can't find my card. I will. There's a flawless briefcase laying around here somewhere, and that is where that darn index card is, dude. That's a great question. It's also got some other fun cards, and that's probably, you know what? I bet that's where my boogie board is. It's gotta be where my boogie board is. Gotta have the boogie board back. So you can tell I've had nothing but running around being stupid busy. This morning we had construction people coming out here. So we're at a new brake pad area, new place. New house. It's better. Definitely a big improvement. But we're hoping to have more improvements. Maybe another location here where we can actually get out of the house, but we'll keep you guys posted as we continue to try to ignite more and more collectors and have some fun. Oh, more XR, man, more XR. Gosh, we'll see if we can find some XR. Kevin, what's up with XR? Can we get any XRs? So we'll run through your teams and your names, guys, in just a moment. The eBay break is rolling right now. We do have a random teams case that's sold out. We're going to do after this one of the same Bowman Chrome hobby. And then I'm open to do division breaks on the on demand. Let me just see if Kevin, he might put, I would say a choice. I don't know if XR is something we can do or not. I want some XR. Which, we got Impeccable coming, and of course, Certified Cuts. Maybe a little XR and Certified Cuts would be a nice mix. We'll see, guys. We'll be looking for some product tomorrow, I'm sure. See if Kevin can come up for you guys. Come up with you guys. All right. So, hey, in case we happen to hit a multi-team card, I'm not sure if they exist in this, but if so, you must own over 50% to keep it. Otherwise, we'll randomize it. Shipping goes within 3 days, so no later than Wednesday these will be in the mail, at the very, very latest. Probably be in the mail by Tuesday. Actually, I'm trying to get everything out the door by Tuesday. All right, where's my? Couldn't find my cut. Multi-teams, we did that. Shipping 3 days. We do a newsletter every day, guys. Like I said, today we announced the break credit discount or promo code thing. We do those from time to time on our website, and we share that through our newsletter and also in our social media. So every time we post a new product too, I try to get that out there on bomberbreaks.com, PYTs especially. I know there's some you guys want to jump out there and grab your favorite teams early, so follow us on that social media. That'll give you a heads up as well. And if you don't see those emails, guess what? They're getting filtered. We know that. But anyway, some of you guys been with us for a long time. Others just recent. Truly appreciate the opportunity tonight. So let's see what we can do. For Chop, 1640 with his Diamondbacks on the Rays. Vinny S, 13 Braves. Turnmeyer Enterprises. May the boom be with the Orioles Brew Crew and the Nationals. Rangers White with the Red Sox. Jim's back in the house. James M in the house? Come on, James. What's up, man? Cubbies, Angels, and the Dodgers are yours. JCLE1 with the White Sox and the Astros. Oh, Hotwire bringing the boom for Reds, Tribe, Royals, Twins, Padres, Giants, and the Mariners. RPF, Rockies, Marlins, Rangers. Tiger Mike with the Tigers. IPS Terry. Turgey, that is. Turgey. IPS Turgey with the Mets. Lucy, NBCU. Got those Yankees. Good luck, you guys. Joshua, good luck to your A's, man. Jules John Red, good to see you guys. Hope all's well. Got your Phillies tonight. Potvin, good luck to your Pirates, man. They old their PA team. Duke Redberg has the Cardinals. The Duke. Duke Redberg, you in the house, man. That's a cool name. Good luck. And Gruff. Gruff. Gruff, 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 Scott's James. All right. I have a big old trash can full. And tonight's recycling. I got to take these all out to the recycle bin tonight. Let me dump these into this big old vault crate. We're going to make friends with the recycle people around here. That's one really nice thing about this new location is they are not picky about recycling. I can leave it at the curb. So, guys, Kevin did list a Bowman Chrome Choice, the autographs only. Another division is up on the website. If you guys want to jump in on that. Six spots. Division price, $199.99, I think. And if we fill that, I will do it. So I'll do a little, we'll throw some break credit in there. Yeah, for those buyers in, we'll do a, why don't we do another, we'll do a $25 break credit anyway for the guys that jump in that. Have somebody win $25 in break credit. Darren, I don't have that. Darren, I'm sorry, I don't. Orioles and Astros. I've got Orioles with another guy, and Astros with another guy. Boy, I hope the eBay is not being silly tonight. Are you showing in your order? I will. Let me text him. Huh. Yeah, Darren, I don't. That's weird. Did you get bid confirmations or some kind of alert that you, if you have something on your site in your eBay that says that you won the auction, take a quick screenshot for us. But I've got Turnmeyer with the Orioles and JCLE. One has the Astros. That's what we see on our end anyway. Oh, Darren, it was. Dude, you said you paid today. There was one that was outstanding. I just didn't bug you about it. I knew you'd be, you know, you'd take care of it. Yeah, yeah. Because you hit the Orioles, you hit that top guy. We got a refractor autograph for you, that guy. Friday. Darren, I got it. Yeah, you're good. Hotwire, all good, brother. All good. I wasn't about to hound you, man. Oh, hold on. I got a rip and stack. That's what I got to do. Let's get our jack-o'-lantern mojo tonight. Oh, I know. Only time went backwards there. So now we got Adam Bomb looking on. So guys, who are we looking for tonight? Who are we hoping to hit? We have some other folks that are hanging out with us looking to chat. Yeah, hey Chops, eBay it is. Diamondbacks and the Rays. Chops, I'm just getting into it, my man. Since we refreshed earlier tonight, the feed's been good, hasn't it? We had some During that first vault break, I guess there was plenty of delay going. There's a big delay from when I was speaking to where the camera was going, so I refreshed, and I think since then we've been okay. Chops, I don't know about you, man, but I don't want to see him for a while yet. Jesus, I like him very much. But he don't help me hit curveball. Anybody see any good movies over the weekend? I haven't seen a darn movie for 2 months, man. I used to go a little more often than that, at least once every, you know, couple weeks. I thought it was kind of weak. The summer movies were weak. Is there anything good out? I'm praying that I can actually get out on Tuesday. Well, no, never mind. I got something else got to do Tuesday. Ah, Beetlejuice. Gosh, when did that come out? Chrome Stack 1. So guys, all cards shipped for you guys in our eBay auctions. If you would like us to not send all the base action, we can do that. Just let us know. When we do our random stuff on the website, we do everything but the regular base cards. So all first years, rookies, inserts and that. We could do the same for you if you'd like to. Or if you just like the refractors and ink, even better. Just let us know. Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice. Is Beetlejuice that old? 80s? Oh, there's one relic card. Hopefully a patch autograph. So far, every hobby case has had one that we've opened. One hobby case had, Darren remembers, we hit a patch auto, and then we hit a patch of the same guy in the same case. Operation Jazz and Jesus. Wait a minute, Jazz and Jesus. I bet Jesus would be. He would love the jazz. Chops, I didn't hit you with jazz yet, right? It's the last time. So we'll do another team break on eBay, guys. You can expect the Bowman Chrome to be, what do we got? One, two, three. We've got five cases left after tonight. We got Wednesday, Thursday. So we'll keep the prospecting going. We did get a pretty fair amount of this stuff, so If anybody would like a personal case, we could do that too. We could mail a personal case, or I could bust it on demand and just send the good stuff. Probably prefer just to send it. Vinny's okay. Yeah, well, by default we'll send everything. Vinny, I see you got the Braves, brother. Thank you. What is up, Jim? Hey, man. I was wondering if you were in yet tonight. I was asking about you earlier. Good luck on those Cubbies, Angels, and Dodgers. Jim, one of my favorite booms tonight was Roger Waters' signed album. But you know what? The album didn't have the record in it. It's like, what? We hit a Roger Waters Dark Side of the Moon last year. This year, it's The Wall. Pretty cool piece. Some of those pictures were pretty awesome, too. We had Tyson versus Holyfield tonight. My first hockey puck. Deshaun Watson, the first jersey I seen on, the first Texans jersey I seen on Watson. Watson stuff's gonna go off. You guys sell your Watson stuff. Sell it, sell it, sell, 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 sell. And I mean, who knows? He could become one of the greats, but I don't know. Could he? Is that possible? Jeff, exactly. Signed album, no album. The vinyl was not there. Jim, you're very welcome. You mean thanks for the picture drawn inside, right? The dummy card. The booming dummy card. Well, dag on it, Jim. Is your phone not, Yeah, I know how it is, man, when you're out in the woods. You don't want to use your phone much. Or maybe you didn't even take it. If you didn't even take it, better for you. I saw my first buck on my property today. I cannot tell you how excited I was. I only got a glance at him, though, but I know he was a big, nice big buck. Big old deer. So, I live, though, in a city where I'm only allowed to take a doe, or I got to get two does first. So I'm in a city that does not allow hunting except without a except with a permit. So I got to get approved for my permit first. Jim, you see anything? Does are all over this property too. We got a I got a crab apple in the back. I love it. The crab apple tree is perfect placement. It's right in this. Oh, we got a double patch case. Boom. Loving it. Yes. Good luck, everybody. Oh, boy. Potvin, the Coyotes. Dude, I have Fox nearby, too, and I found out what I've got. A big old hill full of darn... raccoons. I got coons. Jim, send us pictures. We'd love to see them. I'm sure you got some trail cam pics of these bruisers. That's what I got to do. Buy myself a trail cam and put it out there. Maybe doing that this week. Oh, man. That's super fun, man. Super fun. Good luck, Jim. If you have any luck, man, share. Potvin, you too, man. A live trap. All right, I gotta find out what our city will do. Like, what if I catch a coon? What happens normally? Where you live. Potvin, where you at, by the way? Jim, you're going to get the next one, by the way. You're going to get the next one. Got to. All right, eBay friends. You guys ready? All the cards are out. We're ready to get them. Let's begin. Doggin' what y'all doing, but boys, come on, let's get real. Still got a lot of boom left to find. Wow, the reflection is crazy. All right, that's better. You guys see there? There we go. Pretty good. All right, first autographs already here. Over Wander. Twins on the board. Hot wire, one for one. Wander Javier. Boys, come on, let's get real. Purple Daniel Gossett. Purple wave, not numbered. Green Shimp. Shimp for the Padres. Hot wire. 58 out of 99. Refractor for Texas. Anderson Tejada. Rangers, baby. RPF. 252 out of 499. Autograph. Whoa, we're early on Jazz. They came out early, Chops. Jazz, man. Now we got chick. Jazz, chick. Yes, indeed. Now we just got to get to Jesus. Eloy Jimenez for the Cubbies. Jim, that's yours, man. Nice. 144 out of 250. Judge Rook. Whoop, there's ink for the Shy Sox. Jameson Fisher. JCLE 1. Pay that man his money. He beat me. Go watch Rounders again, Duggar, 70th. The Dugster for the G-Man. Hot Wilds Giants. Refractoid, Desmond Lindsay. Metropolitans, Metros. IPS Terry. 120 out of 499, I think it was. Oh, Mets Inc. Out of 499, that was Tomas is the base. 120 out of 499 on that last refractor for my Mets winner. And there's Nito. Tomas. And the Yerzy posed photograph. Purple. Schwan for the Braves. Vinny. Nice, man. 98 out of 499. And there's Texas. Anderson Tejada. RPF. Purple Chrome, Mark Melancon. Melancon, 134 out of 250. And then Ahmed Rosario, Mets. Gold Wave, 49 out of 50. IPS Terry, nice. Short prints. Keep our eyes out for some photo variation, too. I think I just hit one. Boom! Photo. Gosh, did I just call that? That's a bit. Come on, that's point for your breaker right there. Let's look out for photo variations. Boom! There's one. Holy cow! What's going on, everybody? Oh, nice Paddock. Chris at the Paddock. 105 out of 150. Hotwire. Boy, the Padres have been good to you tonight, Hotwire. Several. Through the earlier breaks, too. Padres. Woo. Derek Fisher. Astros. 105 out of 150. Chase Elliott. But yeah, the lion tat, exactly. Lion piece. Who had the lion? You had the lion? Verlander. 173 out of 499 for the Tigers. Tiger Mike. Schrock. Oh, Schrock. Joshua. Got one A's for you. Schrocksters. The Schrockster. Blue Wave. Oh, the Jazz. Doubling up on some Jazz chops. 131 out of 150. Cutter. Kiboom. Kiboom. Shibooms. 425 out of 499. Nationals for Turn Meyer. Ooh, Starling Heredia. Refractor for the Dodgers. Jim. Yes. Bison Ball. This is the eBay break, actually. 148 out of 499. Bison Ball, you're up next. This is the eBay action. Rafael Devers for the Red Sox. Rangers, Dwight. 239 out of 250. Green Rotto, Jeff Hoffman. Rockies, 62 of 99. RPF. Jim, we do have divisions. Now, if you guys want us to do divisions of the HTH Choice, you can find those on our website. 68 out of 150 for the Twins, Felix Jorge. Twins, Hotwire. So if you guys want to jump in, we got one more open break, and I'll do a, we'll just throw in like $25 break credit in there for the six, like one of the six will win it. Let's see what we got. Chrome Refractor Beltre. The Rangers. 132 out of 499. And a loss. There it is. RPS got the Rangers. Now I know. Oh, the Orioles. Oh, Felky Peralta. Turnmeyer. The old Felky Cats is here. And another one. Really close with it. Adrian Morhon. I think that's the first guy. The first time I've hit this guy. Morhon. Padres, hot wire. Wow. Signed at age 17. This kid might be legit. Left-hander. Greenway, Zach Birdie. For the White Sox. 56 of 99. J.C. Lee. Ryan Healy in purple. 244 out of 250. Congrats, Joshua. All the Mariners refracting. Bryson Brigman. Mariners hotwire. Brigman. 157 out of 499. Luis Alexander Bessabis, 70th year, White Sox, not numbered, just, oh, there's a Bellies, Billy Rook, Refractor, Jonathan Rouse, J.C. Lee, 102 out of 499, Pirates got Gage, Hines Ketchup, Hot Van, yes, got you one, man. Congrats. Purple Cubbies, Zagunis. Jim, nice purple wave action, Zagunis. Refractor of Michael Fulmer for the Tigers, 60 out of 499, Tiger Mike. And a refracting auto of Miguel Gomez. For the Giants. Now San Frag on it, Darren. 418 out of 499. So we put in the HTA choice because that's the autograph. That's a lot quicker break. We can do that one after the hobby case. Brian Anderson for the Marlins. 70th anniversary. The next break will be the random teams, which is sold out, and then we'll do our break credit giveaway. And by the way, there's a sweet Moncada. Oh boy, Boston. It goes to the Red Sox. Because it's an Arizona Fall League. Boom! 19 out of 150. How about that? Rangers. Rangers, D. White, congrats. Very cool. 19 out of 150. Arizona. Spring training. He was there. Oh, there's another one, Joshua. Healy refracting. 218 of 499. Padres. Jorge Ola. Nice autograph. Number 9 prospect in the Padres organization. Hot wire. They keep bringing it. Blue Wave. Jacob Nix. Padres again. Blue Wave, 39 out of 150. Here I am. The Bone Stage. All right, we got the thick one in there. We're just going to bring it. All right, good luck all. Desmond Lindsay. Holy Athletics! Yes! And it's signed. 85 out of 150. Joshua Franklin Barreto. Boom. Congrats, Joshua. Yeah, baby. Got one. One division spot has been taken. Thank you. Oh, Gavin Cincini, Mets. Boy, the Mets strong. IPS Terry J. Rookie auto of Gavin. Purple. Jose Albertos, Cowboys for Jim. 35 out of 250. Oh my, we got an orange reprint rookie, I think. Darren is in. Darren needs some help. Needs some joiners in the division break of HTH Choice. All autographs. Oh boy. This one we may have to look up. An orange rookie. Robin Roberts. Boom. Is that going to go to the Phillies or is that going to the Athletics? Refractors that never were. Robin Roberts, Philadelphia Phillies. Jules Jeanneret. Boom. Congrats, guys. That's awesome. 12 out of 25. Refractors that never were. Oh, looky here. Torrey Hunter Jr. Angels. Boom. Jim. There's the angel you were looking for. That's cool. Torrey Hunter Jr. Congrats. And there's a gold. Tiger Mike. Michael Fulmer. Congrats. 38 out of 50 on the Fulmer. Purple Wave. Scott Kingery. Philly and Suljan. Purple Wave. There's a Bellinger. And more jazz. All right, Chops. We're tired of the jazz tunes. 119 out of 499. I keep hitting the jazzes. Mueller. Trevor Story for the Rockies. RPF. 370 out of 499. Dodgers. Mitchell White. Dodgers. Jim. Back-to-backs. All for your Los Angeleses. Ka-chow! I love it. Hey, was that a word that they used on the original Batman and Robin? Wander Javier! 3 of 99 for the Twins. Hotwire, congrats. Over Wander. Oh, on top. Dodgers. Seager! Jim, 170 out of 250. Refracting, Scott Kingery, 286 of 499. And a purple, Anderson Tejada. Wow, the Rangers. RPF, 94 out of 250. Sweet. Anderson Tejada. Whoops, catch him. Dakota for the Cardinals. Sixty-six out of 150. Duke Redbird. Got you one there, Red Bird. Congrats. On the bottom, I hit something, and it's a Frankie Lindor. Hot wire. It's 86 out of 499. Refractor. Francisco. Josh Schwartz. Dodgers. 349 out of 599. Jim Beat rolls on. Braden Bishop. Seattle. Mariners. That's hot wire. That's Darren. Braden Bishop. Base style. Greenway. Desmond Lindsay. Metropolitans. Ooh, that's number 23 of 99, the Green Wave. Oh, behind the well, Lugo is a redemption. The right to redeem. Good luck, everybody. We have a Bowman Chrome prospect autograph. Spores. Spores? He's Dodges, ain't he? I've seen plenty of live. That's the first. Boris Dodgers, yeah. Gonna make you redeem that one. Jim, what's up with that? Chris Shale for the Red Sox. Rangers D.Y. 214 out of 250. All right, we got one more big stack here. Good luck, all. Oh, the Phillies. Cole. Back here. Cole Stoby. Stoby, Cole Stom. Julian. Phillies. Strong. Brendan Rodgers for Colorado. Purple Wave, not numbered. Tampa, Evan Longoria. Chops, 94 out of 150. Giants, Heath Quinn. Hardwire. Heath Quinn, a 95th overall. He led the 2016 Northwest League in slugging and OPS. Top Division I homer in homers last year. RBI and total bases. Oh, as a Sanford Jr., dang. As a junior. What Division I? Those categories. That guy's pretty good. Anthony K. Trimmed in gold. Wow. IPS Terry J. Have a break. 12 of 50. Congrats. Bellinger, Judge. Another long goal. Yankees, Albert Abreu. Yes. Close it, VCU. Grass will. Nice pickup for the Yanks. Terso Ornelas, Padres Purple Rain. Padres, Chris Paddock to 499. A refractor, 186. Card number, and there's a green Mitch Keller. Grats for the Pirates. Potvin. Woo, Potvin's happy about that one. Potvin, I need a boom. 19 out of 99. Didn't even request it. Jordan Montgomery. Nice rookie refractor. Lucy. 68 out of 150. All right. We got a patch autograph coming up. Hope. Maybe it's just a patch. The other one's just a patch after we hit the autograph. But Adam Ruffet. Ravenel. Tiger Mike. 208 out of 250. Jason Rosario, Purple Rain, Pods, Judge, Twins, Louis Arias, the Twins, Hotwire, there he is, another one for you, man, Luis Arias, nice haul, man, good haul, all right, there we go. The backs, Garrett Stubbs. Here we go. Last hit. Is there Francis Marte for the Astros? Astros.
21 of 99.
So JCLE. Got it, man. The right-hander, game-used memorabilia from the Arizona Fall League. So let's take a quick look back at what we had, guys. Jersey ends it. We've got our random team case breakup next. All right, Marte patch. Rise, killer. Potman, hello! Abreu, Quinn, Stobe, Boers, Bishop, Tejada Perps, White, Hunter Jr., Gavin, Barreto jersey auto for Oakland. Ona, Moncada, that's number to 150. Gomez to 499. Hines, Bergman to 499. Morton, Peralta, Heredia to 499. Schrock, Paddock to 150. Tejada, Nito, Fisher, Jazz, and Javier. All right. Thank you guys so much. There's the stack of the other the numbered cards. Pulled the judges and seers as I caught them as well, guys. Those will all be top loaded for you. All cards are shipping. If you'd rather us not send everything, just let us know in a friendly message through our eBay store. Guys, thanks so much. That, as they say in show business, is a wrap. All right, guys. Thank you. Good night. If you're